how do I start a shared session in SparkVue? In order to start a shared session, ensure first the host device and all the client devices have access to the same network. You can start a shared session on the host device by choosing the Connect option in the left-hand panel. There will be two options available on the right-hand panel. In this case, we want to choose Start a Shared Session. You'll be prompted to input your name, a session name, a SparkLab activity, whether the session is guided or unguided, and a server address. The server address is sparkvue.pasco.com, and the port address is 3001. Remember to write down or take a mental note of the server address and port number, as the client devices will use that address to connect to your host device, and choose OK. You will now find a panel on the right with the username and any client devices, whether tablets, PC, Macs, or Chromebooks, will show up in this area once they're connected. In the vertical toolbar called Connected, you will find the ability to collapse or expand your user list window, your shared session information, and the ability to disconnect from your shared session.